cover.
And that was a goal by Gabriel Richard.
Just right there.
recap, it's 1 Father Gabriel Richard to Plymouth 0. We're now entering the second quarter. 11 seconds. Score by number 6 for Gabriel Richard.
No goal.
Announcer apologizes, no goal.
Right off. There you go.
stop.
In honor. Bye, nice job, Olivia. You can, Olivia!
Yeah!
That's a Gabriel Richard by number 16. Go Irish. Thirty seconds left. That is a Plymouth goal by number 16, Kate Taylor. And then that is the end of the first quarter, 5 minutes.
I don't know why I'm not thinking about that.
Irish win the draw.
Come on,
It's an Irish four by number 15. Irish four, Wildcats one. That is a goal by the Wildcats.
Yes,
Kate Taylor, number 16. Irish win the draw. That's an Irish goal by number 13.
Oh, I get what you do.
That is a wildcat goal by Ellie D'Angelo. Irish goal, 6-3, Fighting Irish. One minute remaining.
Wall down. Oh, go, 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 go. Kendall, who are
That's an Irish goal by number 18. And that is the end of the third quarter, 2 minutes. That's a Wildcat goal by number 16, Kate Taylor.
Yeah.
Irish goal by number 5.
Thank you.
That's an Irish goal to make it 9-4, the Irish.
You got that, Sadie?
Ellie, 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 Ellie!
15 seconds remaining. Great game, ladies. Have a safe ride home.
Let it go! Get up, I should see it. Yeah. Okay, we take it to the house. Get my baby, take it to the house. Take it, 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 take it I know they're working. I know they're working.
Please stand, gentlemen, remove your hats, and welcome. All Catholic schools, especially Father Gabriel Richard and Plymouth, hope to be about both good sports and good people. We ask all spectators to help both schools in their efforts to play this game in the environment of educational athletics. As is our tradition in the Catholic League, we pause to pray the Lord's Prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Please remain standing while we honor our country with our national anthem. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups, starting with Plymouth. Number 10, Olivia Robertson. Number 14, Lena Saraswat. Number 18, Rhea Matt. Number 19, Alyssa Demessa. Number 22, Sophia Scora. Number 24, Addison Roach. Number 27, Jacqueline Schlancer. Number 29, Addison Estes. Number 30, Tana Hessenbrock. Yeah. Number 32, Ava Lemon. Yeah. Number 33, Val Pierzeski. Yeah. Number 36, Shivana Patel.
Yeah,
number 42, Maya Izzy.
Yeah.
Number 44, Avery Lombardi.
Yeah.
Number 51, Atino Malone.
Yeah.
Number 52, Maggie Kine.
Yeah.
And number 66, Sabrina Sebeski.
Yeah.
Head coach, Jen Crispo. Now for FGR starting lineup. Number 2, Izzy Lee. Number 4, Emma Rushing. Number 5, Shay Hefner. Number 7, Vanessa Ruggiero. Number 9, Jillian Dosh. Number 10, Lauren Hayes. Number 11, Grace Harrington. Number 12, Grace Griffin. Number 13, Colleen Longworth. Number 14, Kate Otwas. Number 16, Jovi Lovdell. Number 18, Mary Carbo. Number 19, Fiona Fitzpatrick. Number 20, Lily Vera. Number 21, Delaney Hughes. Number 22, Annika Anderson. Number 23, Liv Kaji. Number 27, Ivy Sessa. Number 29, Carolyn Kincher. Number 35, Mary Catherine Fredericks. And number 37, Mel Carls. Head coach, Chris Marucci. Assistant coach, Jerry Rushing and Emily Coyne. Full FGR by number 4, Emma Rushing, assisted by Fiona Fitzpatrick.
Come on, Maya!
Full FDR by number 21, Delaney Hughes. Goal FDR by number 4, Emma Rushing, assist by number 5, Shay Hefner.
Thank you. is your level.
I think it's a
that's what you said.
I believe it's the time I normally
would. Right.
Like, I don't
know how to
do
it.
Hi, Shivani!
Oh my god, I'm going to cry. Ariana, you got to get your sister and check here.
She keeps on saying womp womp.
Everything I tell her, she does.
Womp. How can we say this? Like,
goal of FDR number 4 on the rushing, assisted by 19 Fiona Fitzpatrick.
I thought you were being for real.
No, I was like, what?
Oh,
we
didn't tell you.
You're not a good liar. I was just saying, if she were to say that, they won't.
Yeah, that was a lie.
That was true.
I knew she looked so familiar.
I was like, I think she's a college girl.
Nice, Maya!
Roll
good day!
Goal FDR number 16, Jolie Lopel, assisted by 19 Fiona Fitzpatrick.
I'd rather be
I'm just
the
thing though.
Goal, FGR number 16, Joey Lopel.
Chick-fil-A. give her Chipotle for the hat trick.
Thank you.
Goal, FGR number 10, Lauren Hayes.
Come on,
Goal FGR, number 4, Emma Rushing, assisted by 21, Delaney Hughes. Goal FGR number 4, Emma Rushing.
Thank you.
Goal Plymouth, number 14, Lena Sarasot.
Let's go, Tan.
Good hustle, Shay.
Hot. Yeah, Lemon. Come on.
Thank you.
Good cut, good cut, good cut.
Yeah, Maggie, come on, Maggie.
You got it, Mag.
Goal, Plymouth, number 52, Maggie Kine.
Second.
Thank you.
at PR number 22, Annika Anderson, assisted by number 23, Liv Kaji. Goal Plymouth, number 14, Lena Saraswat.
In the fourth or third quarter? Oh, you got it? Okay, sorry about that. All right.
Thank you.
goal, FGR number 22, Anika Anderson. Well, FTR number 4, Emma Rushing, assisted by number 13, Colleen Longworth. If we have any nurses or doctors, can you please head over to the other side of the field to the blue car, please?
But they've pulled somebody out of the car. They're screaming. Somebody's on the ground. Yeah, they need to be back by the field house.
Miss Cotton, I think Jerry's on the phone.
Ambulance is on the way.
I'm here. I'm standing in the stands across the field watching it. People are screaming and shouting, call 911, we need help.
We're done. Working.
Yes, it is. It's at the back end of the field house. They're going to come in and they're going to pass the bus.
Okay.
it's at 4333 with White Hall. Hi, it's 4333 White Hall. It's Father Gabriel Richard. It's Father Gabriel Richard. There's a medical emergency going on. Yeah. We're in the stands. They've been screaming and shouting. They pulled the person out of the car to the back entrance. I don't know what's going on.
Beyond the school bus.
All right. Yeah. All right. Bye. Let them know. I don't know.
I didn't hear it. Crash.
Is he already there?
All I know is, yeah, I think she's went down. They got her back up. I don't know. I wasn't there. I just kind of wanted to make sure. Just to help them. What an exciting end.
I'm going down the hall over here.
Yeah, it's pretty simple. Everything just unplugs.
Yeah, I was a little behind on some of it. You okay? You sure?
You got beat up up there. Learned that lesson once.
You need help in carrying anything?
No, I'm good. The pack's down pretty small. Okay. You got it. Appreciate it. Thank you. And see you next time. Go up the hill, yeah. Rob, is this you? I wasn't sure what it was. Grandmother passed out, and I couldn't wait for her, so it got really scary for her.
Thank you. Oh, and it has that really deep pocket. Yeah. Because it says Grace Harry.
We're gonna leave it this one thing, but it says her name.
I'm gonna put it in the group chat. Say anyone, take a picture of it. Put her name and put it in the group chat. Say, hey, did anyone leave this? Yeah, we were grabbing books.
going to ask you.